it's dropped, shot, and it's a goal! And Matt Jay has put Exeter in front. Colchester didn't clear their lines properly. The ball just dropped three. And Matt Jay hit it on the half volley with his right foot into the corner of the net. Exeter City 1, Colchester 0.
I'll tell you what, John, that's a hard technique that he's tried there from Matt Jay. Initially good play from Bowman, he didn't quite win the header, but he certainly wasn't going to allow the Colchester centre-half to have a free header. It was a glancing header in the end by the Colchester defender. Put it in the path of Matt Jay.